swing and a high fly ball. That's pretty well struck left field. That one back, and that is gone. Miguel Amaya, first homer of the year. More insurance, and the Cubs now lead it 4-1.
Now, long ball is the story of the night for the Cubs tonight. Four runs, three coming on solo home runs. Suzuki, Bush, and now Amaya.